were you born, Sully?
I was born on a ship somewhere between England and America. My pa died before I can remember. Ma always said it was a city that done broke it. She drowned in the Hudson River. I was 10. And that's when I headed out west.
All by yourself?
That's right. Just like you. By yourself.
Matthew!
Matthew!
Were you ever in a cave-in?
Once.
But you got out.
The only reason I got out is because there was people on the outside who cared whether I lived or died. You're gonna be needing it for the dust.
What a pair the two of you make. You go to the ends of the earth to help a person. And yet, you're so different from her. You never push or pry.
Just let go.
You never fight your way into someone's trouble.
I don't have a need to change the way folks think about things.
Is Sully your first name?
No.
Well, what is?
By your name.
What exactly does a mountain man do? We're all of us dying to know. Sully is a miner, and a carpenter, and a hunter, and a negotiator between the United States Army and the Cheyenne Indians. In the course of the past year, he's provided me with shelter and often food, and on more than one occasion, he has even saved my life.
Kayla, I was in the Army, and I deserted.
Why did you lie to me?
Because I wasn't proud of what I did.
You are sentenced to be shot to death by a firing squad at dawn tomorrow morning.
I wanted to forget about it, so I went back to Colorado and I started my life again with the Cheyenne. I didn't much care what happened to me. I would have died if Cloud Danson hadn't found me and taken me in.
Listen, you will find him.
Cheyenne gave me things I never had before. Filled up the empty places inside of me. Cheyenne taught me what is precious is the earth, and that the spirit of a people is the people.
She's my heart song. Ne toce meo.
I don't want to lose you. When I saw Clayton on his knees praying like that, that was me. With Abigail. One thing's for sure, never going through that again.
You are not the first person to lose somebody. I've walked around for months in circles asking myself why. Why did I have to lose my wife and my baby? But there ain't no sense in asking that. It happened.
We lost our baby. We never talked.
You tried to tell me, but I couldn't listen. I left the cave early in the morning and started walking. I don't know how far, how long I walked, but I was trying to do something to take away the pain. There was nothing I could do. Not for you, not for me. Stay in that little loop, and you feel better.
Go.
I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna be for this land. It's where we became a family. It's where Katie was born. It's where our roots are. I'm sorry for everything my people are doing to yours.
You're a good man, Sully. You're still my brother.
The Cheyenne are my family. This will be, so are you.
Ow.
Ah. Well, you gotta understand. My heart's yours now.
Sully's prepared to fight to make that world a reality.
Give him your word!
They're gone.
What do you mean, gone?
You went behind my back.
I'm just doing my job.
Shut me up. Some other time.
Why'd you save my life?
If you don't know by now, you never will.
Sonny, please don't go.
Someone's got to be willing to fight for him. I'll help you.
What about the army? I helped the Cheyenne because I care about them. But I ain't ever helped them hurt no one, and I never will.
Danson, was a time when you helped me find my path. And let me help you find yours.
Sonny's the most honest, kind, generous person I've known. When there's trouble of any sort, he's the first one to help. He seems to have a special sense. I don't know how he knows when he's needed or wanted, but he does. When I was sick, he took care of me.
She lived?
That's up to you.
Sonny was a good father to you. Good husband to your mom, too. He and I had our differences, but I always looked on him. Son I never had. I just wish to God I would have done better by him while he was here.
Seems like every family I ever had, I lost. You lay a hand on them, and I'll kill you.
How are we ever gonna get through this?
It's the way we always got on. Standing up for what we believe in. Loving the children.
Where I go, I always come home to
you. Hang on to each other.
Even Sully cries when he's sad.
Anything would have happened to them or to you, I couldn't have lived with it. I wish I could just stop time. Keep it like this forever.
This is cloud dancing.
Your Cheyenne father.
It's so easy for you, Sully. Always being yourself.
Stand with the truth.
Do you pay a price, too?
I live with myself first. Forget that we all. Well, I've been real sad. I've been real angry. And sometimes I haven't appreciated the gift of being alive. But there's always a reason for living.